we have seen leftmost function, right? Now we need to check right function. How it will be calculated is equal to right, and then just select this particular cell, comma, and then how many digits? 6 digits. Enter, and I'll just drag it down. Okay, you can see from 6 digit onwards, from right direction, we can fetch the data in column C. I hope you found this useful. Please subscribe our channel.